6,000 people. As I finished, a man from the audience came up and he asked me, "Mr. Khera, are you a Gandhian?" So I learned one thing in my life. Before you answer a question, you must clarify the question. And two, sometimes the best answer to a question is a question. So I asked him, "Sir, can you clarify what are the criteria of being a Gandhian? Who do you call a Gandhian and what are the pillars of being a Gandhian?" So he said, "Well, Gandhi believed in three principles. One is that with love you can win everybody. And two, Gandhi believed in tolerance. And three, Gandhi believed in non-violence." And he looked at me again, "Are you a Gandhian?" So I don't know what came to my mind. I'm from Indian origin, and in India we have epics, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata and the Bhagavad Gita. I don't know what came to my mind. I asked him, "Sir, can you tell me, was Ram a Gandhian? Was he able to win with love everybody?" Answer is no. Two, second principle of tolerance. Did Ram say, "I'm a very tolerant person? You kidnap my wife away, it's okay, I'll get a second one. You'll kidnap a second one, I'll get a third one. You'll kidnap a third one, I'll get a fourth one." He said, "I don't tolerate kidnappers." Three, you said non-violence. I said, "What did Ram do?" He had to pull out his weapon and kill and destroy the evil. So even for self-defense, that was violence. You don't call it non-violence. It was violence. So what does that mean? That means Ram was not a Gandhian. Well, folks, you look at the life histories of 10 Sikh gurus. The 10th Sikh guru, when the Mughals were forcibly converting people into Islam, was he able to win with love? Answer is no. Did he say, "I can tolerate your oppression"? No. Did he have to pull out the weapon? He had to. Folks, he was not a Gandhian either. All I can say is, when enemies are auctioning the respect and dignity of your women and children, not fighting is called cowardice, that is not called tolerance. People quote scriptures. I said, "Show me in any one of your scriptures where it says when your women and children are being auctioned and their respect and dignity is being auctioned, where does it say at that time do meditation and at that time go into the temples and chant your bhajan kirtan at that time?" That is the time to fight for dignity. All I can say is, a good leader takes a stand for something, he takes a stand against something. They are not neutral. If they are neutral, they are politicians. Ram did not say, "I'm a neutral person." He took a stand for something and he took a stand against evil. So if we want to learn something from our scriptures and which we project and tell all over the world, I think it's time to practice what we have written in our scriptures. I told the man, "Hear carefully, I am not a Gandhian."